It looks like one complete wind farm. One complete windmill, and it was the windmill. And it's complete. That's the first one. They're going to move the actual base of the fixed crane to build the next one, so the next one will probably be close by, adjacent to it. It's a bit of a murky, misty day. It's quite damp and quite misty out there up in the hills, so that's why it's not so clear. The window's open today. Yep, it's a new wind farm getting built, unfortunately. Goodbye, countryside.